Stuck in the gut. Oh, fuck. Lucky bastard. Damn, only one guy's dead on the other team? Holy shit.
The enemy has planted the bomb.
I'm getting dropped like instant headshots on me. It's like, what the hell? I didn't get time to even really react.
Oh.
I don't know, at the time I hit the button, it's like the mic doesn't always work half the time. It's like everyone's always talking at the same time, and I never even get to say anything, so then I always forget to talk then. I don't know if he was in a circle thing above him. I thought I heard footsteps, but I don't know if it was his or the other guy.
Forever.
Probably need a new host too, probably, or a new room. I thought he had that for sure.
The satchel has been dropped.
I think there was only 20 people on when I signed on. Fucking A. Yeah, it's like, what happened to the community? It's like, this game's almost dead. 20 people I signed on now, and it's like, shit, only 20 people in the old days, it'd be 70 to 100 on. I even got in SOCOM 2 before this game, and it's like hardly anyone was on there. I think it was like 15 or 20 on there, but only like 7 people were actually playing, though. They must have left their PS2s on the rest of the night. The rest were just sitting there doing nothing. They need a new fucking SOCOM on the PS5, man. Can't even get a PS5, though.